Hey, River Valley, it's Rocky again with this week's first workout. Since yesterday was May 5th and today's the 6th, we're doing the Cinco Plus One Combo Crush. It is three different combination moves. They're supposed to be the three best moves you do in quarantine, according to a podcast. So we're gonna do the combo move for 30 seconds, followed by any kind of cardio you wanna do. It could be jump rope, skip, jog, jumping jacks, you could just dance. Today, we are listening to 80s all the time. We got U2 on. My Zoom class and I just finished. So I want to share my workout with you. After 30 seconds of a combo move, you do 30 seconds of cardio, and then you get a 10-second rest. And we do that for three different exercises. That equals a round. We did six rounds in about 22 minutes. You can go as hard or as short as you want, just have fun with it, okay? I'm gonna show you what move one, bear plank to a push-up, knee opposite elbow is. I'm gonna show you what a squat jump to a hold, rear lunges, and finally, jump to plank hold. So I hope you enjoyed the workout. I'm gonna zoom out and go back to my living room where I'm gonna come into play here. And, guys, so we got three moves, and the first one is bear plank. Try to make sure your shoulders stay over your hands. I'll show you a side view. So bear plank, you're literally almost looking like a bear, and then you're gonna come out to a push-up, and you're gonna go opposite knee to opposite elbow. I'll show you that again. Go back into bear plank, down to push-up, opposite elbow, opposite knee. After that, I'm gonna get up quickly after 30 seconds and I have a timer. I'm gonna do either jumping jacks, I can do anything I want, I can do skips, I can just jog in place, regular jumping jacks. So 30 seconds of that, now I get a 10-second break. Second exercise, squat, jump to a hold. Land soft on those knees, lean forward. Big, big stretch. Right leg rear lunge. Left leg rear lunge, again, squat, right, left, continuously for 30 seconds, followed by 30-second cardio, 10-second break. The third exercise is jump to a plank hold. So I'm gonna jump, land soft, go down into a plank hold, and now for the rest of the 30 seconds, I am doing as fast and as hard as I can mountain climbers. After my timer goes off for 30 seconds, I'm right back to 30 seconds of cardio, 10-second break. That's round one. You can hear my heart rate's already flying. Like I said, six rounds to 22 minutes. Hope you guys are having fun with these if you're doing them. If you're not, that's cool too. Just stay active, get outside. It's gonna be a beautiful day today. Chop wood, mulch, garden, whatever is your passion, or just stay inside and dance to the 80s. We got Levert on, Casanova. Stay well, River Valley.